So first, make sure you're logged into your Gmail. On the top right, you're going to click this gear and this settings window will pop up. You'll want to click see all settings. And now you can see all these settings that are available for Gmail. In this first tab, the general tab, you're going to want to go down to signature right here and click create new. You can name the signature. You might want different signatures depending on who you're emailing. Maybe if you're emailing someone in an office setting, you want something more professional. Or if you're emailing a friend, maybe something funny. In this case, I'll call this my funny signature. And I'm going to click create. So let's actually create our signature. Just click the funny signature label right here and we'll come up with something funny to say for our signature. I like to put some of my signatures in quotes so it's immediately obvious that it is a signature, but that's personal taste. So there's my signature. It shows up how I like it. Maybe I want to make it bold or if I want to add a link here. I can highlight a bit and put a link. However you want to design it, there's a lot of design options. You can even include a picture. I'm just gonna keep it simple like this. And here you can see signature defaults. So by default, I have no signature. Since I have a funny signature, that's probably the best for default is to have no signature in case I forget that I have a funny signature. If you have a professional signature, it might be a good idea to have that one as the default because you can't really do any harm using a professional signature with pretty much anyone. But I'm just gonna leave it as a default of no signature. And I'm gonna go down to the very bottom and click Save Changes. So now I'm going to open up an email to see how it works. Here's a message we can practice with. To append the signature, if you don't have a signature as a default, you just go ahead and click this pen here. It says insert signature when you hover over it, and I can click funny signature. And it will show you'll have two like little dashes and then the signature. And most people will be able to tell that that's a signature, especially because it's sort of in a different font since I've bolded it. So that's how you add a signature in Gmail. If you need some ideas for signatures, check the links in the description box below. If you found this video helpful, go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.